talking about films that haven't released so far and that we're waiting to watch on the big screen. Well, two very anticipated films, Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl and Khali Pili, are now apparently going to be released on an OTT platform. Now, according to a source close to both these films, the source had to say that because we don't know what the timelines are for when the lockdown will actually completely end, when audiences can go back to cinema halls, we don't know what's happening in the near future, they've decided to sell the film to an OTT platform for an online premiere. Here's the whole story.
अगर बॉलीवुड से आ रही खबरों की मानी जाए तो टू हाईली एंटिसिपेटेड फिल्म्स ऑफ 2020, गुंजन सक्सेना द कारगिल गर्ल एंड खाली पीली मे बोथ सून हैव अ डायरेक्ट रिलीज ऑन एन ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म. COVID-19 पैंडेमिक की वजह से मॉल्स एंड थिएटर्स हैव बीन क्लोज्ड फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2 months नाउ और आने वाले दिनों में थिएटर्स कब खुलेंगे और लोग कब वापस मूवी देखने जा पाएंगे इसकी कोई डेफिनेट डेट नहीं है. As positive cases continue to be reported, filmmakers who had earlier hoped for their films getting a post-lockdown release are now seriously considering a direct OTT platform release. But with the lockdown getting extended again, we hear that two major releases, the Janhvi Kapoor starred Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl, and the Ishan Khattar Ananya Pandey starrer Khali Pili will both be released directly on a leading OTT platform. Sources close to the producer shared, with the ongoing situation not seeming to slow down, the production house felt it was best to develop both films for a direct release on OTT. Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl, which is co-produced by Karan Johar's Dharma Production, which already has a standing arrangement for content with an OTT platform in India. But when we checked if this played a part in the film getting an OTT premiere, हमारे sources ने बताया, as you are well aware, the lockdown period will take a while to end. And even then, it will still take a few months to get the audiences to the theaters. Therefore, the makers of both the films decided it was financially more viable and economic for a direct OTT release. While no official confirmation has been received yet of these two films getting an online release, fairly high-profile films choosing an OTT platform for release could change the entire way films are made in India.